Not since the horrors of the Black Plague has our land seen such despair. Almost 2 millennia after Sigmar founded the Empire, the realm is fractured and broken. 3 rival factions claim the Imperial Crown: Marienburg, Middenheim, and Lightland. Lure of power brings the armies of men against one another in a seemingly endless tide of battle. An island of peace in a sea of conflict, Mordheim drew wealth such as the city had never seen into its walls. But with its prosperity came the corruption of arrogance and hedonism and greed. The gods could not long abide the outrages of Mordheim's populace. In the heavens, an ill star appeared. A great twin-tailed comet that some priests warned was nothing less than the Hammer of Sigmar. They preached tidings of doom and repentance, but their sermons were ignored. An attitude of rebellious revelry gripped the city as the comet grew ever nearer. The grand festival to celebrate the turn of the year was a mockery of the apocalyptic prophecies. It was then that the hammer fell. The fiery comet plowed through the city, gouging a deep crater in the midst of the poor quarter. The wondrous palace of Count Steinhard was broken, the grand amphitheater shattered, the vast great library blighted by a pall of ash. Fire and smoke decimated the populace, but worse awaited the survivors. A malignant corruption that brought with it mutation and madness, the vile taint of chaos. In the shattered city, strange green-black stones were discovered. Strange energies emanated from these shards. Warlocks and alchemists experimented with these word stones and soon determined that their uncanny properties could work wonders. Word stone could heal the sick, regenerate the old, or even turn base metal to gold. Lust for Wordstone focused avaricious eyes upon ruined Mordheim. Treasure hunters descended upon the city, vying with both mutated horrors that claimed the ruins as their own, and crusading zealots who sought to prevent the taint from spreading. Inhuman creatures filtered into Mordheim, staking their own claims. An endless pilgrimage of the greedy and ambitious, fighting and dying in a place now called the City of the Damned. Who among you shall die today?
In the name of Most Holy Sigmar, I greet you, sister. Your service and dedication to our order has long been in my mind. As High Matriarch, I must put your conviction and valor to the ultimate test. Hold fast to your faith. Keep Sigmar's glory in your heart. Remember the tenets of your devotion, and I know you will acquit yourself as a matriarch should. Well do you know the calamity that visited judgment upon this city. The Hammer of Sigmar descended from the heavens to strike down the wickedness of this place. The rock alone was spared, our tiny bastion of piety within the decadence of Mordheim, Yet, in maintaining our own purity, did we not forsake our duty to the people around us? Did we not become frustrated and abandon them to their wantonness?
Completed. Completed. Your scouts reported a secret cache of equipment in the ruins, but recovering it has become no easy task. Somehow, an enemy warband has learned of your plan. Worse, they're lying in wait and have deployed patrols to flank your warriors. A new round has started.
A new round has started. A new round has started.
Thank you.
A new round has started. A new round has started.
Blessed are the triumphant, for in them shines the glory of Sigmar.
Task completed.